Doug Moorehead, Chief Operating Officer with Broadreach Power.
So, Doug, we're talking about energy storage. Can you tell us a little bit about where the energy storage industry is now?
No, thank you. And certainly I would say the energy storage industry is at an inflection point. We've gone through a cycle already where the technology has gotten a lot better from reliability, energy density, power density, and cycle life, and scale. Over the last 4 to 5 years, there's been significant ramp-ups for manufacturing, and now we're at the next point where, you know, the growth curves are significant, as we talked about this whole last 2 days at the conference. So this is going to be into the next phase of significant scale and growth for the industry. Yeah, so it's very constrained right now because the big auto manufacturer OEMs want more lithium ion cells, and it's frankly coming from the ESS industry. And so demand has probably outstripped supply now. And I say over the next 18 to 24 months, new supply lines, new suppliers come online to better match the demand with supply. It needs to happen right now. In all honesty, these, you know, like the from Houston, Texas, you know, you drive to Austin or San Antonio, and you drive by these Buc-ee's, you know, they have 30 and 40, you know, fuel stations on it. Consider each one of those now a 250 to a 300 kilowatt charger that, when they're full, that becomes a very large, you know, 8, 10, 12 megawatt power plant. That is effectively a system like we make now at Broadreach, but with fast charging stations attached to it. That's the infrastructure piece that we're kind of talking about, but we need to have a more focused discussion on it, because the cars are coming, and the fast charging ability is what customers will want in the very near future.
I think they want it yesterday.
That's exactly right. Mm-hmm. I mean, fast is obviously a relative term. Faster is always better. Just in terms of quantitative terms, I would say, you know, you want to stop for, if you have a 350 or 400 mile range on your car, you might want to stop for 15 or 20 minutes and be able to charge back 80% of your usable capacity in that time frame. I think people consider that fast. I don't think if you had to stop for 45 minutes or an hour, people would not consider that a fast charging solution. Yeah, so Broadreach Power, we are based in Houston, Texas. We're part of the new energy transition funds coming on to bring more of this to the marketplace. We're private equity backed by NCAP Investments and Apollo Global Management out of New York City. And, you know, really focused on building, owning, operating standalone assets, you know, to support this transition. You know, with the growth of renewables and wind, energy storage can bring dispatchability and reliability to the grid. And we're working fast to grow, scale, and bring those solutions to existence.